central point that is clear 360 degrees around. Okay, so all around, we're not going to hit anything. We're probably a little further away than, so we can adjust that. So I'm going to move closer to that item, to that object, while it still is locked in and moving. So this is just creates one of those really beautiful one of those really beautiful moving shots just for fun.